Hey everybody, it's Gameragi. We're back with Mini Ninjas. Last time we saved our buddy Tora, the tiger man. Who actually believes he's a tiger, standing on two legs, I guess. Kinda like Tony the tiger, but he's Tora the tiger. And, went through a huge field to save him. I guess that's a good level to save him on, because his ability is to make him sprint really fast, so you can just see how fast you can get around that field. So that's pretty cool. Not really sure what this level is about, but during the loading screen I saw some rice fields, so maybe that's what we're gonna see. It looks like it. I can see them right now. A lot of rain last night. I think that the valley might flood. Samurai are pulling out of the village. Do they know something I do not? Tora.
Oh yes, ninja. Very good, very good you're here, young one. Seems the valley has flooded some days ago. It's the storms up in the mountains, you know. I haven't seen storms like that in all my time, and that's a long time. What's worse is that there is a huge koi fish swimming around down there. I was going to head over to the temple to see if my uncle was okay. But every time I go near the water, the koi starts pestering me. Tell you what, you go up to the temple and see if my uncle is alright, and I'll lend you my sturdy fishing rod. You'll be able to catch that big old koi with it for sure.
Okay. We will visit the temple then. Oh, look how beautiful that scenery is. It's just a painting, but it's really nice. I like the sun behind the mountain there. Okay, wow, look at this. Do 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 do. Rice farming. Man. Such an interesting farm to have. When you're used to seeing farms that are just like ground with crops growing out of it, it's kind of bizarre to have these like perfectly laid out sections of water, even like going up the hill like this. Yeah, it's just kind of bizarre, but it's really cool looking too. I wish we could grow crops in just like pools of water like this. Like all crops. That'd be really cool. Then again, you'd also probably require a lot of water, so maybe that wouldn't be cool at all. Crops already take too much water. Man alive. Another huge area. Well, let's, I guess gravitate towards things that look interesting, like this building right here. Oh yeah, look, it flooded. It washed out this whole... Wow. Oh, look at all these places are underwater. Oh, I see the koi. It's huge. It's enormous. Time bomb. Sweet. Yeah, this is a really interesting looking level. I mean, it's not just the, you know, rice fields. The whole valley's flooded. It's like two brand new things at once. Whoa. That's his wall run. He just like grips onto the wall. Oh man, they could hide so much stuff up here. Like honey! Sweet, sweet honey! And bees! Any bees! Bees, 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 bees. Alright, let's find this temple. And hopefully not get eaten by a giant koi fish in the process. where? Oh. I forgot I could do that. Probably should use that more often. Leave me alone, Koi. Look at all those fish around it, too. Whoop. Don't rock the boat. Wow, this is so cool looking. Hey, fishies. Motorboat, motorboat. God. Don't break the hat boat. What happens if it breaks? Can I just bring it out again? Oh, dang it. Just go. There we go. Sir Tengu, shop owner man. Your friend over there wants to know how you're doing. And here I am exploring your vast bamboo forest here. Oh, hello. Whoop. Oh, please. Let me climb. Frog? Didn't I see something up here? Am I going crazy? Maybe I am. Just a bit. Just a bit more crazy than usual. Hello, Tengu Man.
Ah, young ninja. So my nephew sent you up to check on me, did he? Tell him not to worry. I like the isolation. It gives me more time to meditate. Go back to him and let him know that I'm all right. Can I help you with something else?
As a matter of fact, nope.
I wish you well upon your quest, ninja.
And you upon your shopping. Selling. Shop owning. Yeah. Hopefully that meditation brings in some money too. Or you might have to sneak over and rob the rice fields. Sacred temple. Yeah, what a nice little area he's got here. It's not deep enough for me to just ride it down. Okay. Well, I shall go tell your nephew. Also, while not getting eaten by a giant koi. Hi there. I'm Koi McClure. You might remember me from such lakes as Lake Kilma and Lake Kilimanjaro. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm trying to record a lot of videos ahead of time so I can have a lot of time to just play Zelda and not worry about recording anything. So I'm kind of losing it. My brain's going the way of the sleeping man. Oh, there's another person out in the field? Is that the same dude? Oh yeah, maybe it is. Let's go chat him up. Nephew!
My uncle! Congratulations! You'll see the old koi jumping down near the water's edge. Careful, he's huge!
He's huge! Nice. New fishing pole. Oh, I see him. I see him. Hopefully he doesn't eat me while I'm trying to fish for him. Okay, I guess we're just gonna go in. Might I fish? Only hero can use it. No, don't eat me! Oh. Look how far I can cast it. Damn it. There you go. What? Oh! 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 Avoid the buildings, don't smash into them. Ah! Uh-oh. Don't lose the fish! Don't lose the fish! Don't lose it! God. Oh God. Where is he taking me? Where are we going, koi fish? Wait, there was a rooftop back there. Ah. Where are we going? Wow. Whoa, look at that cloud right there. Koi has returned to its starting position. Okay, so that was just to get to this area, I assume. Hang on. I'm gonna zip right back here and check out the rooftops I didn't even explore back here. Just a second. Okay, this is what I was gonna check out. I don't even know if there's anything in here, but... Aha! See there? Dang it! Money and healing potion! Unfortunately, I probably have to do this whole koi thing again because it looks like the water current is still pushing outside that door. Oh well. I'll just, I guess I'll just meet you guys back there. Okay, we're back. And now we can look around. There's really not a whole lot to do in this watery area. Okay, let's get this checkpoint before I die. Wait a minute. Yeah, wait 2 minutes. Sorry I'm looting your people's homes. Wow, there's a flood disaster going on. Yeah, look, only 3 statues in this level. Just don't have a lot of room to put collectibles. So they just not a whole lot of them. Honeycomb? Whoa! Jackpot. Alright, let's check this hill over here. Man. I like this level. This is really nice. Even though floods are, like, really bad things to happen, There's something kind of cool about them too. Just like completely changes the landscape. And everything you thought you knew about that place is completely different, you know? I know we've never actually been to this place in this game, but like just in general, like, I don't know. Something really cool about that. Because that doesn't happen like with anything else. Earthquakes, yeah, they can shake things up a bit, sometimes open holes in the ground in places, but flood just completely changes everything. I guess a really, really bad earthquake could definitely change a lot of stuff, though. Knock down all the buildings. And tornadoes can do that, too. So, yeah, I don't know. Just tired rambling. Oh, yeah. Is there another scroll in this level? Actually, has there been any scrolls in this level? Nope. Guess not. This is just more of like a scenery level. Uh-oh. That is a lot of people. Oh, there's a flute person too. Do I have lightning? Yeah, I do. Oh yeah. Oh, got that stun, nice. Oh, so much chaos. Yeah, beat up each other, there you go. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, that teleporting. It's so good. Hello, bunny. All right. I don't really know if I want to explore like each and every inch of these rice fields. They're good to look at, but man, that's a lot of area to scrounge for things. I think we might be good. Wait, there's a couple dudes on this. Okay. Let's take out these guys. We'll leave that there. I blocked something! Okay. He didn't want to attack me. Water castle. Whoa, what? We're already at the castle? Holy moly. Hasn't it only been like two levels? This level's really short. I don't even know if it's over, but it's just, it felt really short. Okay. Oh yeah, there's the big I don't even know what kind of cloud that is. Castle in the sky cloud. You fly into there, you can find a castle floating in there. I don't know if that's true, but we'll see. Maybe. Yeah, maybe that's it. Maybe I just shook it too fast. I have to shake it slow. Oh, bam. Yeah, look at that. There's no animals to free in that level too. That's just a nice, just Look at this level, you know? I like it. Wow, are we already at the castle? Right? Wow. No sneaking for this ninja. Man, Tora attacks so quickly. It's crazy. Look at this little wall run. Just jumps along the wall. You animals have been freed by a tiger this day. Remember that. Next time you think of tigers. These arrow guys didn't even see me. Or hear me, apparently. Peek up. Ooh, man, he just jumps from one to the next. Really good. He just slides down. It's funny. There you go, Mr. Raccoon. Another strange brew. I'm not even sure what that strange brew did, actually, during that boss fight. Oh, wow. This castle's been flooded, too. Look at that. Water just, like, broke through the wall and is just filling this place. Oh, this is so cool. I probably can't go through that door. Well, maybe. Ah, hate when they hide like little items way out here. I saw something on the bridge pillar too. Just like a mushroom or something. Okay, so we could definitely go in that way. Through this door. Hey, look, they put a mushroom over here. You know what? I don't even know if I can get back up on this side. Well, maybe over here, actually. There we go. Ah, pain. No, get me out, get me out. Whoa. Okay. Heal. There we go. Woo. Scary. I was trapped right against the wall with all those spears poking me in the face. Calm down. Slow, slow. Slow movements. Slow movements. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, 5. Hello. Oh, and then there was a red one. So open to how you can move through these castles, too. We'll just go this way. I mean, we could have climbed up through that waterfall area where the wall was broken. But I don't mind going headlong into this. There's a fluke guy. Oh! No. Slow. Okay.
Please die.
Many dudes. Uh-oh. Now I'm on the water.
Please land. Okay.
Going down. Wow, he tears up people. Oh my god. He's my new favorite little man meleeer. Yep. Okay, so that's where we would have climbed up. Okay. Whew. Finally, almost done with this area. Gotta free all the animals, man. No, there's none over here. Except this frog. Okay. So where's all this water coming from? The giant toilet boss? Super toilet? There we go. Ooh. Enemy ninjas? Uh-oh. Please stop. Okay. Maybe I just have to dodge that. Or stand there and take it to the face. Okay, so I have to stun them. I only get one hit. Okay. Monkey, you're crazy. Wow. Please don't tell me I have to fight more than one of those at a time. Or I'm gonna bring out the big guns. I still haven't used that sprint really that well. At the end of it, he just kind of lurches forward and does a crazy attack spam. Going down! Oh my gosh, Tora. Thank you. basically a super attack just in his normal attack spam. Money! Oops. I missed a single coin. Mr. Krabs would not approve. Oh.
Oh. You cut that out.
Alright, it's time for some kind of a super attack. Let's see. Shun's arrow, I think. And then another one. Yep. So much XP. Another target. I can hit six. I wonder how high it goes. Hello. Secret garden. Totally just skip right over here. Neat. Secret garden of secret pathishness. Alright. I can't remember if there's New Game Plus in this game or not. That might explain why there's so many ways to just like sneak through everything. Well, you know, other than just letting you play however you want. But like if you already have all the upgrades from leveling up, you really don't have much of an incentive to fight everyone. So, yeah. You just take the sneaky route, not fight anyone. But I feel like on a first playthrough, you really want to fight everybody, because then you'll get all the health and get all the different upgrades, key upgrades. I should probably wall jump up here so they don't snipe me. And a statue. Oh. Look at that, I can sneak right over to that. Ooh, that's actually the only way to get that. I think I will. Nope, nope, you see nothing? Please don't attack me. Please don't. Oh god. Still haven't used that wall of wind for anything. Hang on. There's so much to explore. Oh, you probably could have just climbed up this, huh? Eh, maybe not. Water leakage. Where's it all coming from? Hello, friends! Prepare to get owned by the Wolverine his own self. Oh, it's one of those nice little sand things. Are those called the sand gardens? I don't understand how. Whoa, and Tora has an AoE stun, too. We're close enough together, you can stun two at once. It's crazy. I'm messing up your perfect sand lines. Is this a monk thing? I know you can get those mini ones for like your office or whatever. With like a little mini rake. Help you calm down, get all zen. Whoop. Oh, enemies. You're making it hard. Uh-oh. Hi. By me, sir. Arrow guys being annoying. I want to take them out. There we go. Tora, you're too good. Putting everyone else to shame. I can't see. Oh, there's a. Okay. Let's get back up there. And then we'll take on the big guy. Your arrows do not affect me! See? Alright, Susume. I feel like I haven't used you in a while. Okay. We will check out that stuff later. First things first, take this guy out. Bam, 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 bam. I gotta get this checkpoint. In case of death. Wonderful. Nothing in there. Okay. I kind of want to try one of these, you know? One of those, like, mini ones with the mini rake. I wonder how relaxing that is. And then somebody just, like, bumps the table and makes your lines get all messed up. I'm instantly enraged! I don't think I've ever seen her paddle around in a boat before. She just like spins her little flute. Look at that. That's awesome. I wish it was that easy to paddle around. Place is flooded. Look, he's trying to get up. That's cool. Ooh, unique animations going on here. Uh-oh. Ooh, I'm in a bad state of affairs. Oh, man. Boat mechanics. It's so difficult. Camera mechanics also. I am I'm stuck. Let's get out of here. Oh, it's pretty mean that they have all these arrow guys while you have to paddle around in the water. Because then you don't have a hat to protect you. Because it's under you instead of on top of you. Now it's on top. Even your crazy firework arrows don't scare me. Though they probably should. Oh man. Please tell me he died anyway. Nope. I think he hit himself though. There we go. Whew, yeesh. Yeah, all this water's kind of intense. I didn't even think about shooting, but yeah, long range would probably be really good here. Hello. Can't cross that, can you? God. Man, if an animal was trapped in one of those cages while it was flooding. Animal cruelty! PETA! Hello. Oh, this is such an interesting castle. It's like the water temple, except a lot less confusing. Get on that roof, but I don't know if that would really benefit me too much. Let's just go through here. Or it would benefit me a lot, because then I'd be able to get over there and kill those guys. Might be able to do that anyway. Just get on these cages over here. Jump! Wonderful. Those guys up there aren't doing anything. Can they not see me? Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Is that where I'm trying to get to? Way over there? Huh. Okay. Actually, man, how long has this video been? I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. Next time we'll continue on through this water castle place. And, maybe take on the big water gusher himself up there. Toilet man. So yeah. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.